What is going on, guys? My name is Saipo Killer, playing Plants for Zombies 2, and today we are going to be doing the Strawberries and Berries Zomboss fight. So let's have fun with this. So if you guys are new to my series, please subscribe to my channel. That'd be good if you guys do so. So let's get straight into it. Let's play. Okay. Of course, we're gonna pick the boss buster perk. And I have no idea what other perks to use. Alright. Where's it? Alright, there he is. Oh, he's using the Wild West robot. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, they have the olive pin. Okay. I forgot what does it do. Alright. Primal Sunflower. I want to do something else. Aside from using like laser beams all over again. And then... how about Primal Potato Mines? Let's go. But if this battle does not accept this, then we're dead. Okay, this one. This and this. And then we just go along with this. Oof. Okay. Alright. There's Dr. Zomboss. Alright. Conceal me. Wait on, contain me. Bowling bulbs, 9 niche rooms, and 10 cheap packets of olive pits. Alright, sure? Sorry about that. I had to see something. Alright. Okay, let's go again. Alright. Wait, you know what? Put in the jalapeno. Because I kinda barely use the potato mine. Oh, you know what? Take this and we can add it to it. Okay, let's go. Packets, okay, tall nuts, sun shroom, and olive pits. Okay then, let's go. Let's do this. All right. Not, sure we can do this. Alright, time for the last round. This. And then... we can do this. Alright. Alright, Walnut and Bloomerang. And all of it, of course. Alright, so we're done now. Well guys, thank you so much for watching me playing Plants vs. Zombies 2. Man, that was quite easy though. Even though I did not use the laser beams, the spearmint, and yeah, anything else. So, come back next time for more. If you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a like and subscribe right now. I will see you. Goodbye.